prediction. For each classroom, looking at the data you gather, if you were a student in this classroom, you did what the teacher asked you to do, what would you know how to do? If you were a student in this classroom and you did what the teacher asked you to do, what would you know how to do? Yeah.
I think in the first classroom, what I would know.
Nope, I'm going to ask you to write it down as a group.
Okay.
You should do it separately for both classrooms.
Yeah, one for each classroom and make your prediction public, okay? So write it down so other people can read it.
Can it be like,
I don't know,
half
of the
study?
I
can start from there.
I just wanted to take a second.
Yep.